You know what? Just go.
Okay. Here we go. And with that, folks, we are back to this. Now, it might be odd if you're coming in this for just watching this series and nothing else. We were having like a mini rant to start about the whole why Terminator Genisys is such a bad movie. So you may as well bring that story back up.
Who the goddamn hell makes the fucking series hero protagonist is all? He's the definitive good guy. Let's make him the villain.
And you want to know how much of a bad idea it was making that decision? So bad, you could even... You don't even need to see the movie. You can just see the trailer for it, and it gives it away.
And I went so completely blind, I had no idea. I didn't see the trailer, I didn't see nothing. I just knew the name of the movie. I knew it existed. That's it. That's how little I knew going in, and I wish I had known. So that bomb got dropped on me completely unexpectedly, and I was just dumbfounded. I'm like, this is your villain.
So this is what you've been doing with your spare time. Villain.
I don't need to be more disappointed. Maybe I should be more disappointed James Cameron for even allowing this to happen to his franchise to begin with. I hear he's taking it back, and he's going to make it fake it right in about one time. And the fact this is allowed in the first place just makes me sad. Shake my head. Hey, why don't we make a Matrix sequel where Neo is the villain? Huh? I like that. Why don't we make the next Mario game where Mario's the villain and Bowser's the hero?
Oh, I'm sure there's a bunch of mod people that are expecting that to happen. No, I get it. You're still Mario the hero, but you're going against Princess Oh, wait, that was Kaizo 3. Never mind.
God. Thanks, Japan. I know. Damn it, that's... Great job, Genisys. Oh, and that ending really made up for it, too. Arnold Schwarzenegger's love becomes like the Super Terminator, whatever the fuck is going on there. Yeah, that really makes up the fact we just murdered John Connor! Humanity's greatest hope, they keep winning because of him. Hey, what if he was on our side? What if he bombed the entire fucking plot? God, how many times do you go back in time and screw up the timeline before space-time just collapses on itself? Where is Doc Brown like everything? All right.
Actually, where is... Yeah. Get one of those out because I don't need a bee. I touch a fairy rather than get... Doesn't matter. They restock here.
You do refresh.
Actually, good opportunity to just do that and get rid of that bee.
Man, what was it there by any place that these randomizers hate the bees? Jeez. No love for the bees. Did the Wicker Man teach you nothing?
Well, that's just it. With any other character, it might be hip to fuck bees, but not with Derpy Hooves.
What, would you rather be Fluttershy?
Great, now I got that stupid video in my head. It's hip to fuck bees.
You started it.
I know, I only have myself to blame.
Instead of I'd like to be free, it's someone redoes this song, but it's I'd like to be a bee. Just all the shots of her and the bee that easy bee brain use. So you already rated those chests?
Yeah, I already rated them.
Okay, just making sure. I mean, I don't know if you, Eizen. I'm sorry, sometimes I don't know if you. I'd rather be sure. After all, you did forget about digging up the flute spot.
In all fairness, that is true.
20 fucking years.
works.
You know, folks, I feel justified. I'm double checking, like, literally everything he does. Second guessing, like, all existence. So, do you have a plan for where you're going next? Do you have any inkling for
I know I saw it earlier. It's just trying to remember where Misery Mire was. Because I know I keep passing by every now and then. I highly doubt this was it. Yep, that's clearly not it.
I get out my handy dandy toy login. It's my own curiosity. Got to point it.
Alright. Entrance to Hyrule Castle. We don't need that.
Yeah, it really fucked up Hyrule Peace. He took it personally on that castle and threw it into the... Wow.
Nope. That's not it. That's not it.
Okay, I found it on the spoiler, so,
Alright.
You go right until you give up, at least then I can...
I think I've wasted enough time as it is before, so if you just want to give me the hint right now, go right ahead.
Well, you already... Well, the path the spoiler log says to get... You've already passed. One of the houses Dark Kakariko over there that takes you to Hyrule Castle. Mm-hmm. You'll have to go through Hyrule Castle. It's one of the exits there that'll lead you to lead you on the chain of paths. Yeah, first things first, yeah, going to Hyrule Castle. I don't remember which.
I think it was this one?
So if you remember which one that would be, vanilla, but one of these damn.
Yeah.
Okay. Hyrule Castle exit east. As long as I'm reading this right, that means you'll pop out on Death Mountain. Dark World Death Mountain, yeah.
Alright.
Okay, you're gonna mirror out one of these two spots, I believe. Either this one or the one on the left.
If it's not... this one, I bet it's the next one.
Okay, now it's not immediately here, but this is
no,
just further
that's
on the way.
That's
oh, by case, those got to be the other one.
So, yeah.
Next, if you're looking for, Spiral Cave Mirror Spot, Spiral Cave Ledge Drop, this one. Okay, I'm trying to read this game. Okay, because, yeah, it wants you to... Why am I bad at reading the spoiler? Jeez. Okay, it is one of these Death Mountain caves here in the Light World. Unfortunately, that means there's no feedback around because I don't... they don't describe them very well.
Yeah.
It just says Death Mountain Return Cave East is the... this is the image of the floor.
Well, let's try this one.
Yeah, at least we know in the right area. If nothing else, we're in the right area, so at least I got you a lot closer because you were nowhere near this game. So. I was confident until halfway through. It's like, oh, wait.
No. We already finished Hyrule Tower.
Oh no, not the Tower of Aghanim. Oh, man, thank you for that. Tower of Aghanim, more like Tower of Agony, right?
The Tower of Agony. No.
Okay. Try cross the bridge. Because there are more caves on the left, so where you...
Well, there's still one more I haven't tried yet.
Oh, okay. Not too.
This one up here.
Okay.
No.
The fortune tellers. Hey.
Hey, you missed, pal.
Lucky charms. After them you lose. Okay, but don't hop into the pit there. That's not a game. I'm sorry.
7 years bad. Luck. That's what it is. Besides, you just broke your mother's mirror. Oh, mommy.
Wicked hit. I've got a dirty fumble. I wonder if Return Cave is referring to the one with the sign in front of this that would tell you, okay, this is how you get off Death Mountain and return to normal land or whatever. So the door straight above this one where you're at right now, the one that's up the cliff there. I wonder if that's what they mean by Return Cave. It's definitely up here though. It says Death Mountain. Yeah, it doesn't say Dark Death Mountain. That's how that'd be Dark Mountain. I guess there's just so many nondescript caves on Death Mountain, it's hard to assign
right.
specific names. Even with the randomizer. Even if they did, it'd be like for someone who doesn't like the crap. Yeah, this is one I'm thinking. Maybe the
get
one
away from sky, cabbages! Here we are!
Ha! Okay.
I was gonna say, that slime found a way how to sneak right by me. A little bit offended. Just a little bit.
Well, only seems appropriate for Mystery Maze. What adventure.
Bye, Vivi.
Oh boy.
Gotta kill you, Vivi. And you too, Vivi.
You're gonna love the treasure here.
Same thing with you, Vivi. And Vivi's cousin as well.
And how many black waltzes are you gonna kill? Think of the fans!
Won't someone please think of the children? Ourselves a key.
But not a big one. Oh.
Ray. I'm Sun Lee Jean.
Oh. This is probably the best chest in the whole damn dungeon, by the way. One in here. Just love it.
Hey. Stop.
Best treasure ever.
Woo! Well, we all know it's the second best treasure ever. We all know the one rupee is the best one.
Yeah. So good, we can't even quantify it. Except that we call it one, I guess. Other than that.
Bye, Vivi.
I knew you were swinging it by that. Kidding me, it was way too slow. Should have followed behind it. Jeez. You're the worst Eizen, but I'm the worst Kokama player. I'm such a bitch. I kind of love how the randomizer decided to do the items in this dungeon. They're truly, you know, randomizing the route. They've switched places. Yeah, really random. Congratulations.
It's random!
Must have been a real brain buster to figure out where to put those. And also, I could put the boss to the library.
300 bits? That's like, I don't even know how many times more than the 5 bits.
I just did
aren't
that.
Aren't you a math wizard?
Not even playing this. I'm being the straight man of this stupid. Like, well, geez, you really just math that out? Yes, shut up. You know, it's one thing, guys, no creative time. At least you can bomb them. Especially their fucking invincible game pisses me off. I hate BMO so bad. Link to the past. Yeah. Yeah, might as well say now. Yeah, the big key and the compass literally just switch chests. So, real nice and random, guys. Yeah, I must say now, it's not really like a real big deal. The only thing left in the chest are keys and junk, so don't get too excited. I mean, by all means, it'll all be here. Don't hold your breath to anything.
And of course, unless we need more potions, the only thing that's worth buying is the last arrow upgrade for our quiver. That's about it.
Oh, you know that you're showing before how the use the magic mirror to make the blocks disappear when you push them?
Yeah. Thing is, if I use it in a place that actually has an exit or makes you warp back, yeah.
I wasn't going to tell you to use me. I'm using that to lead to something else.
Oh.
If you use the fire rod in mid-push, the block stops existing in that case as well, and you can hit the lantern. Now, it's a very brief window. It doesn't make it disappear. It just makes it lose its hitbox, so you can do the lantern puzzle a bit faster that way. It's risky, though, because you miss it up. If you miss it, you have to reset the room.
Obviously.
But at least it can be, but yeah. So I've seen people trying to play fast.
But you know what's the one thing I wasn't proud of when I was doing the whole randomizer while playing as Final Fantasy VI Terra? If you quote-unquote get changed, it's just her human form. I was totally expecting...
Implying the human form.
I was totally expecting the Kappa Imp form instead.
That would make sense, because, again, applying the human form of Terra is weak.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not true. Have you never used Terra when she's not... Even when she's not born? Holy hell, she does that.
Yeah.
She can... Yeah, she is not the fragile maid. No, she can physically attack well set up, jeez.
And then
the Kappa Imp thing would have made 100% more sense. I agree with that. That's just kind of silly.
Not to mention, the Kappa is pretty much pointless unless you have the whole Kappa gear, which even then, why would you want to?
Plus, yeah, that makes sense that they cursed form for a pain on Tier B, but since Terry is about the same character, but yeah. Basically, yeah, your imp, your pig, your mini status, yeah. But fucking human form Terra, man, that's
nasty. Oh! Couldn't even. Saw right through my plan. How dare you!
Mm-hmm.
Fine, I'll walk. Stupid piece of shit. It's a reveal. Soon the world shall know of my evil plot.
Well, what is it then?
God. Superman on the virtual console. Jesus, that would be the worst thing to hear me act like. I was wrong! Well done.
And,
hooray. Alright, that's enough. I was gonna say, yeah, please don't waste that key on that door. There are much better doors.
Oh, it's a shame. I'm gonna see if I can put the clips up earlier. You realize if you go through that door here before using the big key, it's just a regular key door on the other side.
Yeah, I noticed that as a kid. That weirded me the fuck out. I'm like, what, how do this? I'm thinking they didn't have a sprite or whatever for being on that side of a big key locked door. And so they kind of oopsied the default. Now, I don't know though if that means it would actually function that way. It would be something if you could glitch.
Oh, I'm totally going to use the key on that door so I can get some rupees.
Yeah, on that note, don't.
Yeah, instead, I'm going to get hit by fireballs.
Also, I love Discord's slash the internet's doing a real good job right now. The sound is so late compared to the visual right now. Jeez.
I mean, I know it's named after our favorite Draconiquist. That doesn't mean you have to take a few cues from him.
A few cues, you say?
Oh, that. John Q Discord Esquire.
Dr. John Q Discord Esquire, thank you very much. He has been in your medical. Oh, Mr. Thank you very much. Damn it. I called him Doctor for a reason. Well done, no. You actually used the hook to iframe correctly. Oh, no, that's not even what you're trying to do. Well done.
Yay! More rupees that I don't need.
Rupee stash. Wonderful.
Thank you, sweetest Grits Clemley.
Grits Clemley. I almost called you. Wow, that was so bad. I almost called you Cypher. Or something.
The sweetest glitch gremlin somehow fused together with Jim Carrey's The Grinch, and oh god, all hell's breaking loose.
What? Good day, how are you, Whoville? Have a good day, sir. I'm the Grinch Gremlin. Grinch Gremlin. And I have bitches in me, bitches. Wait a minute. Oh god, that implies he has horns. Never mind, that's not what I
mean. Oh jeez.
Ew.
Let's not.
Let's rewind that, shall we? Definitely his old man. Wait, the fuck's back on?
Oh, my God.
hang around and get hurt some more. That'd be fun, right?
There we go.
Actually made it.
Probably gonna make the battle even worse, since it would be easier to hit it with just my Great Fairy Sword. I went through so much trouble to get through this, I may as well do it properly. Speaking of doing it properly, use the key sword to get through!
Yeah, I mean, it's not like you have a silver arrows that are much stronger than any other weapon you have in your goddamn inventory. Oh, wait a minute. Folks, don't mind Eizen. If you ever want to find out for yourself how powerful the silver arrows are, please do find out. They're atrocious. They are so funny. Everything's not the only arrow. Nah, I guess. They put the gold sword to shame. Ridiculous. So I guess it would fit with Vitreous in the eyeball. Would you like to take a fucking arrow point in the eyeball? I don't know. That's not a magic.
Oh my eye. And the real treasure to this.
There's still a job.
Just another key.
Yep, another key. A spare key.
No, the real treasure here, I now have my own hot spring in that slime puddle. Yay.
Ew.
Okay, so I think what's left is Eastern Palace.
Yeah, since I never went back.
Palace of Darkness. Turtle Rock. That's definite.
Thank you.
Turtle Rock. And then. Oh yes, and finish the rest of Skull Forest. Knew it would come back to me.
You killed Blind?
Yes, I got Blind.
Okay. Where are you going next, my boy?
May as well go in order. Let's go for Eastern Palace.
Okay then. You're in a good place. You're in a good place. Let's see. Around here, broken bridge into the mountain. Okay, take the teleporter. The warp chamber. So that you're right in front. Okay, it says. Get on Spectral Rock. Don't hop down. Get on Spectral Rock.
Yeah, I know you said Spectacle Rock, but. No, I don't want to hear a song. No. Just. No. So I was trying to say, I know you were saying Spectacle Rock, but I was going to say Spectator Rock?
Let's see.
Can't be here. So probably.
Okay, yeah, you're looking for Hookshot Cave, so we're going back to the fucking. Okay, get on top of the portal. Go warp by portal. I will admit that was a nice thing. Apparently, in the GBA version, Turtle Rock was a super spot. That happened.
Real shame, even with the Great Fairy Sword, you can't kill those guys.
Yeah, they'll always react to that. I think only the magic powder can. Oh no, magic powder quake, I believe. But yeah, not Turtle Rock itself, but Hookshot Cave. The cave where. Well, what would be Hookshot Cave in vanilla?
Oh. Gotcha.
You don't need to hop down to look for
Rampage. Actually, since I'm here, may as well grab that upgrade.
Oh yeah, I forgot Turtle Rock is where you got your upgrades. Wow.
So if not now, if not then, I'm definitely set for that first boss now, which is Especially with the silver arrows, the easiest one of them all.
No kidding. Yeah, I want to say it's one of these two gates right here. That's like, probably the...
Oh, I can't go in backwards.
I know.
That's upsetting.
Interesting clipping. There we go. Then that one's a
Oh, of course it would be the very last one. And I think if memory serves, don't really need to use items till we get to the next point up ahead. So, technically I did not get the big treasure chest item, so that's gonna be fun. For all we know, it's just, 1 rupee. Game. I was gonna say, you can start spawning the enemies now so I can attempt to leave this room.
Well, I could tell you what's in this dungeon, but that wouldn't be fun now, would it?
Oh. It ruins the random out of the randomizer. Just like I would be taking the fun out of you. After all, you're the randomite king. No one can take the fun away from you.
Oh.
A spinning attack? How did you know that is what unlocks the truth and secrets in here? For something there, you ruined it. Which one do I go for? Which one is it? It's always the top left one. Yep. Shame they couldn't have randomized that part.
I was gonna say, one of the randomizing updates changed that, and everybody's all hell's gonna break it. Like, oh shit, my routing!
And then they're gonna rename it Master Quest Point 2.0. Can't call it Master Quest because we all know on your channel you already did a Let's Play of Master Quest of this. That arrow was stuck in an open clearing. See, even when I'm not trying to glitch stuff, I still glitch them. That's the power of randomizers, folks, and Random IQ.
And the Random IQ, yeah, exactly. Match made in heaven. Heaven.
Oh, couldn't get my finishing move.
Nope, but a great price from the boss, right?
50 bits!
50 whole whoopage!
Alright, so I guess next on the list would be trying to get back to Temple of Darkness.
Sorry, I think the score cut you off. Back to... I'm trying to ask a serious question and nothing's happening.
Jeez. Oh, sorry, what was that?
I was trying to ask you, I think Discord cut you off. I was trying to figure out what you said.
Oh, getting back to the Pals of Darkness.
That's what I was expecting, yeah. Well, this one I shouldn't have to lead you to Pyramid Fairy, so I'm pretty sure it means you just need to get the Pyramid of Power, whatever way you like to, and then just,
right.
Surely it's where the Power Bomb is. I should be really easy to get to without any directions.
Yeah, take me away, flying duck. Because even though Derpy Hooves a pony, as we all know, as we proved in this one, say it with me, folks, ducks fly together!
Right into Sorcerer's Fingers, no less. Nice. The hero of time, ladies and gentlemen.
Excuse me, heroine of time.
Fuck you and your gender politics. I don't give a shit.
so in other words, Linkle doesn't exist. Gotcha.
That is not what I meant.
I'm just fucking with you.
I know.
Personally, I would prefer Linkle over Link, especially nowadays. Which I'm trying to think, what would a male equivalent of Zelda be named?
Zelda? I'm being a jackass, don't mind me.
I would say Zelger, but then again, if I remember 5 correctly, wasn't that spelled with an X?
Sounds familiar. Well, I always forget just how many chests are in the Palace of Darkness, jeez.
Yeah.
That's a lot of shit. Of course, I think you already got the best part of all the half magic, but, I suppose in fairness, the other thing.
And that's not even with sarcasm, folks.
I like half magic. Magic's a good thing to find.
One key.
I mean, quarter magic, yeah. These are important, so unfortunately, even though they're not over inside that, they are progress.
Hey, you're in my general vicinity. If I attack you, you blow up.
Yeah, if you can, man.
Alright. That's good. I was hoping that would be the case. Because now, just to make sure, we don't ever have to come back to this once we complete it. I'm going this way!
He went that way!
Why settle for all of this nonsense when you can have Derpy Hooves muffins? Any time of day. Breakfast, lunch, munch, and tether! Stuff some inside your pockets for secret eating. Hide some underneath your pillow for sleepy time. Don't you like me? Kids ask for it by name. Huh? What?
What? Strike kids! Some of my friends. Some Derpy Hooves muffins. They're not. They're not.
And now, try new Derpy Hooves muffins brand cookies. Made from the best stuff. They're fluffity. They're muffiny. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I ate that freaking balloon. It's not even it's not even Pinkie Pie, it's just one of her party favorite balloons talking in place of Marshy. Yes! I mean, good lord. Ganon might be the bad guy and everything, but I'm sure he likes things being nice and clean.
Maybe even simply. Oh, wait. I shouldn't assume he's a game marker. Come on, how do you not like Katana Yokoi? Jeez. I wrote the dragon spot, I swear!
My memory serves, I should have gotten everything from that side, so let's just move on. Aw, oh, man, guess this means I gotta move a whole nother chest. Or I could just miss it completely.
And ruin that old joke.
Although I made up with that one.
Eh, not a bad shot. Of course, because he had to salvage in the first place, but you know.
So what do you think? Not bad. Well, not bad for a girl. Hey, that was good enough for Rambo. Those baseballs. And of course, I have to. Actually make it work.
I guess you have to, but geez. Night is showing off. You know, there's something you still have picked up. It's a magical boomerang. I didn't think about that before.
Yeah. But why would you need a magical boomerang when you got the hook shot? No, there actually is good reason. 8-way directions.
And completion's sake, might as well go for 100% if you've come this far. I'm just making such a point.
Did one of the turtles just despawn? So I thought it was. There's normally two.
Yeah, they're I'm
wow.
Quite sure they finally
finished. I'm telling you, I think that that turtle just pulled a derpy. It just derped out of existence.
Speaking of derping, I swing the hammer the wrong way.
Hey, the turtle's gone. Almost like it's been derped. Derped. From existence.
Everybody's gone derpy. The whole world's gone derpy. It's a good.
Damn it, somebody needs to paradise that kind of thing long now.
She's gone derpy. Look at them eyes. She's gone derpy. I don't even remember, I don't even know what the hell that song is. Make it worse. Ah, well.
Oh, right idea, wrong side. Hey, last I checked, I was swinging up front. How dare you?
So how do you usually kill this boss? There's a few things that he's, once you...
Yeah, shot, you can either bomb it three times, or if you're out of bombs, that's why they give you the hammer.
Right, but I mean, once the mask is off, so how do you, like, fight this guy? Because he's still vulnerable to a few things, even after that.
Well, also, since I have... the silver arrows, that's pretty much like a one-hit knockout.
Yeah, which is why I'm shocked you didn't try it on Vitreous.
Well, if I can actually hit it.
But yeah, I remember being a dumb kid. The mask obviously the hammer. I still kept trying to use the hammer even after I broke his mask off. The hammer does work, but good god, that is the worst fucking thing to try to use.
Yay, got the map.
Okay, what next? You want to finish the woods on that?
Let's switch things up a bit. Let's go for the end of Turtle Rock. Or, I still need to find the beginning of Turtle Rock.
Tunnel Rock.
Tank Rock. Yeah, okay. We'll call it Tank Rock.
Tank Rock. I like that. Almost sounds Donkey Kong Country at the same time. I like it. Let's see. Come on. Where is it? Really? Tell me I skipped it. Tell me I skipped it. Back up. Turtle Rock. Okay. The two brothers' house in Kikariko.
Ah.
Yeah, because I think I remember the first time stepping in there, like, being very fancy, like, oh, that's not Mario.
Also, I just realized, I could have made... this simpler on me. Just warp there. And by warp, I mean...
And then fruit.
Ducks fly together!
Wolf and fruit. That's how you do it. Saying the house of the two brothers. One that leads to the maze.
I know, but I figured.
Ah, well.
Just like,
I know if I confused you.
Oh, yeah, it could be a different one.
Sorry, I was trying to confuse you.
Oh, that's the back entrance.
It's still Turtle Rock, though.
I know.
I did not specify that, and I apologize, but that's where it led.
Also, I just realized I don't have the mirror shield, so. And I thought there was, at one point, there was, like, the main entrance.
Alright, let's see if I can't find that. Alright.
I mean, no offense, if that's where it says to go, I won't question it, but at the same time...
Well, he's forced to say that he can't find it. Elder's House.
Ah.
Where, Sazerol would be. Let's try that, yeah. It says Turtle Rock exit front, so I assume the front entrance would always be the way you went in, go in vanilla, I would assume. Let's try that.
Ah, much more like it.
Okay, then. Oh yeah, that, and if you want the big chest, once you have the key, I believe and Vanilla have to go out and come back in a different way, I believe that'll end up being at Hyrule Castle.
Right.
Thankfully, you don't have to go any shenanigans, it'll actually be one you can reach without going around and bringing it on the top of the road. No. Ooh, then again, you beat Aghanim 1. You can't easily walk in the front door. Shit.
Oh, I could.
Do you remember how to get into the sewers? Do you remember which entrance does that?
I can just say, worst case scenario, I get transported to the Dark World, take a few steps forward, back to Light World.
Oh, of course. Derp. This has been another Derpy moment.
Derp. Come back here! I'm not finished with you! Aw, it's just a regular boss heart. I was hoping it'd be the cathedral heart, so I could get full health again.
Yeah. That's one thing I would do to, as a slight customization, change all the boss hearts to those hearts. Because honestly, anytime you get a full heart container in any Zelda game, honestly, besides this one, geez.
Well, technically, you get full health after beating a boss. That's the whole point. If you're randomizing it, it doesn't make it funny.
You don't immediately beat a boss after you get a heart container, so honestly. It's just convenience, and honestly, it's not like I'm looking for a super duper challenge. I don't care how impure you think you're crazy. You're not playing my scene. I am. Anyway.
That. Could I actually... grabs a chest, even though it's just for that. Ah! I hate you, dude.
But you wish you'd had that mutual. I hate to disappoint you, the mirror shield is not in this dungeon.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Spoilers, oh my god, I'm sorry. I didn't say nothing, I didn't say there was nothing good in here, I just said that in particular. Sorry. There's still a...
I just wanted to toss it downward, I didn't mean actually go down. Hey. Does not approve.
Okay, randomize guess. Where's the mirror room in Ganon's tower you mark as randomize room? What?
I'd imagine maybe that one room where you're jumping from warp to warp. That's about the best I can think of.
There might be four chests in that room. I'm trying to think what room would add four chests in it that would vaguely good.
Oh, it's probably when you get to one side, there's a wall you bomb, and then there's a switch you pull that will or press on, I should say, that explodes the walls. That's probably what it's referring to.
Maybe that.
Okay, I guess I can see that. Yeah.
Okay, but I'm actually.
I still don't know what the hell.
Health,
but
so.
Still don't know what...
Thank you!
But I still don't know what the hell Bob's chest would be. I mean, what the fuck? Apparently, Bob has a chest and a torch in Ganon's tower. I don't get it.
Bob's chest. Don't stare too close into Bob's chest. You might be blindsided.
The torch, I imagine, is the very first thing you think that where you have to knock off a key in vanilla, but the chest.
Probably.
Not a clue, especially I don't know why I'd be Bob, so. Meh.
Meh. That just leads me back to there. So, if there's a way how I can get through this, let me try this way first so I can attempt to get the chest over there. Also, just gonna get that out of the way.
Hey, hi. Two at once, twice. Bro, good shot. Good shot, Jansen.
Aww.
No.
Let's try this again. Ah! That's not what I meant.
That's
not
that really
matter, because I still took it down.
You're the best you
ever. Zubba take me down. I'm the best around. Dibba take me down. Meh.
Into quarters. Homestar Runner plays with Ryan back.
With it's even though you never see him in game, all the commentary is done by Strong Bad. The kick is up, and it's good.
I can't believe it. You actually made a good kick.
That's not my wife.
Sorry, that's
not
the
okay.
Also, yeah, vanilla big key in this damn wow.
One of these days, if I could reprogram the sound effects in here, or at least get in contact with someone who does know how to do stuff like this, just reconfigure the sound effects for every time he makes a turn. Ow, 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 ow.
Yeah.
I mean, especially with how fast he was moving, that definitely warrants one of those
sound
effects.
Oh, yeah, so like it might hurt you. Not warp pipes, after all. So, yeah, it's probably just a little bit of pain going on.
Mm-hmm. So now,
good news.
That brings
you
us
know exactly where you're about to come
back
out.
To where we were. And if we could face this way, that would help.
Not enough to walk this way, you gotta face this way as well.
Yes.
Yes, now back to the Castle of Cup. I mean Hyrule.
Oh, it's okay, Derpy. We'll cut to a montage. I mean, find your muffin.
Oh look, the cheat is the cheating on his New Year's resolution.
In this case, would Angel Bunny be considered the cheat?
Yes.
Because I could definitely picture him cheating. But then again, how could you blame Angel Bunny? I mean, he's a cheat.
But yeah, it should be the front door, so just the front door right there. I mean,
yeah.
Where are you going?
Cause I'm just saying, you never know. No.
Okay, I'm sorry. Just make sure I didn't, I too easily assumed I did something wrong. Gee. You're preying on my fears here, man. My insecurity. Who needs the fucking cane of Somalia? You absolutely have hope shot.
Jeez, you opened up a locked treasure chest to get a key. Isn't that ass backwards?
Sounds like folks playing a point and click on Newgrounds. Arise, except JPEGs, right?
Ow. Ow. Ow.
So yeah, given it had a key in it, I imagine you had no choice but to find that entrance so you could get to that chest, given there's no other way to reach it. Thanks, it's just randomized. Also, what the fuck are those shadow things? Jeez.
Look like little...
I've never been looking at any menu or whatever that I can...
I think mice things, I don't know.
But I don't...
And yet they can't be mice because we already went up against mice in the... hallway path of sorts towards a sanctuary.
That was Light World. These can be Dark World.
But if memory serves, we entered it through the Light World, so how do we know that's not the case? I don't even know. I'm just making up random shit.
That is true. Entrance randomizer just a fuck with all of them. Damn it, I don't even know. Theories!
I think I messed it up. Because it's one thing if I'm just doing this just to do this. It's another if I'm timing this to the point of not taking any damage.
Just our heroine of Hyrule, ladies and gentlemen. Or, Mirrors and
Jesus. And, that was it. That was it. That was totally it.
Ah, Rizal. Ah, Cheeto. Ah. Wicked hit? Why sure? Fumble!
Ooh, oh, that's harsh.
That's rough. Yeah, you have two, not one, but two things that make you temporarily invincible, and you can just not take a hit for any of this, and go the right path the first time. You even have a full magic meter. Weird. I don't know, maybe I'm thinking.
Here we go, now we're going the right way.
Yeah, something like that. The door.
Oh, that was just uncalled for. But now we just go this way. And that's said and done with.
Have you ever seen a Derpy go this way, and that go this way, and that way, and this way, and okay.
No.
Now that's just book abuse. Mistreatment of the workers. I have no idea where that leads. Let's find out. Oh, nice. Fuck you. Fuck you. Because you tried to mirror into that before, but the layout of the Dark World prevented it. Bullshit. Bullshit. Fucking entrance randos. You are the worst. It would have made this so much easier. But no. Had to be like the one cave in Hyrule. There's no chance that you're ever going to mirror anywhere near. You're never going to be right there. Thankfully, you don't have the mirror. You do have. Derping. Never mind. Should remember this is Eizen.
But so far, the treasures have been so worthwhile.
And so is the waste of magic.
You know, the fact that, the lag from here, isn't helping either.
Probably not. Also, yeah, you had no choice but to do the bridge because you needed the key.
I love how it just slowed down enough to do that. Aw, I was hoping to cast it just before it hit me.
Well, at least if you die, you do have that infinite mark now, so we're going to respawn out instead of the beginning. Or rather, the infinite.
So yeah, totally worthwhile chests. Totally worthwhile.
Well, yeah, no choice but to get the key anyhow, so there was not an option there, especially. Well, except arguably the last chest, but. Details, it's on cost battle, so you already got 3 out of 4, you might as well have the last one, to be sure. Good news, you've gotten every chest in this dungeon. I believe it is. It's a boss.
So that's left is the Maverick. Yeah, Maverick of Turtle Rock. Also, it's a shame I haven't seen it again. The one time I did my first randomizer for this, they had a quarter magic instead of half magic.
Yeah, now the only way you're seeing it is if you customize it.
Yeah. Oh well, what can you do?
Like I said before, yeah, I lament the loss of that.
So first things first, always get rid of the blue head first. Why? Well, the head isn't difficult, but if you don't like icy platforms, which, let's face it, no one really does, you'll do the smart thing and take care of that first.
Yeah, all due respect to Mike, but when he would do these every single time, he wouldn't kill the ice head first, like, for instance, when he came out of, like, kill the ice one first, kill an ice for the main game. I think he even psyched him. Either way, though, yeah. Oh yeah, reminds me of Cobra's story. Like, I think it was the first time he ever fought the boss in the he thought he was dead when the shell blew up. He thought the art was spawned, the snake killed him instantly when he had so little health. And he had no idea that was what was gonna happen, that there was gonna be another part of the boss fight. Poor bat.
I can only imagine how super pissed he'd be, which I don't blame him for feeling that way.
Yeah. Poor bat. Somehow, I don't know how that didn't happen to me in childhood, but it did. I can absolutely say that I would if someone blind. They wouldn't necessarily have one, would they? Who would expect that?
Yay, we has more bombs.
Yeah, great bomb drop. What's your fancy? What next?
Obviously, the next place we have to go to is finish off Skull Forest, but of course, if memory serves, We have all the crystals. We have to go over to Death Mountain to find out what exactly not Ganon's tower is.
Oh.
But you know what kind of ticks me off at this point? All these random things that have been happening thus far. The one thing we haven't encountered yet, it's probably one of the other things that hasn't been randomized as an entrance. Actually fighting against Ganon.
God. Oh my god. You're gonna love this when we bust in here. You're gonna fucking love this. This is something you've been looking for, actually. Oh no, I'm gonna say this is a place you've been looking for how to get into. Fuck you, randomizer. Is that beautiful and disgusting at the same time? Oh my god. Watch out for the pancakes.
But I don't think it has enough syrup on. Oh, wait, never mind. It's oozing out. It's got plenty.
It's oozing 9mm now. Phase Derpy rifle in 40 watt rage. Hey, just what you see, pal.
Breezy, no!
Oh, it came back! Yeah.
You know what's the sad thing? All we have left is finishing off Skull Forest, then Ganon's Tower, then after that, well, it's up to Ganon. We've been on such a magical journey here. Almost sad to see it go. Almost.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't sound surprising enough for you there. It isn't Ganon's action tower. What was Ganon so desperate to seal away with the power of the crystals / maze? Spoilers is the actual Ganon fight.
No, it can't be.
Nah. So you'd have to drop in. Oh, hi!
Yeah, fuck you, randomizer. You better be goddamn grateful that.
Absolutely brilliant.
Better be goddamn grateful it wasn't a master sword seed that you don't have to get what's on the pedestal. Because you would have had to have done the 8, the 7 palaces for whatever, and then come back and done this. They pushed their luck on this one too. If this had been a crystal instead of a pendant, this would have been an impossible seed. But yeah, you can't get in without the without all the crystals. But if one of the crystals is locked behind it, well, I just ran away. Locked himself.
And it's another key that we don't need. So yeah, why backtrack when you can just use the mirror?
So I can't wait to find out what's on the Master Sword pedestal. How about you?
Oh, it's gonna be amazing.
I mean, you might as well. Diagonal walk. Don't do the switch again. You can do it. Yeah.
Woo!
Do it like a man. Right. Good job doing it like a man. With Vikings.
I am a real equestrian. Fight for the mares and stallions. I am a real equestrian. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. Bam, bam, bam. Post explosions. Bam, bam, bam.
I'm glad you remember the stupidest thing I ever thought of. One of my time. That's what I was funny. I have to admit, a cow still face palming over that.
I'm trying to remember, what stage was it that you said you keep hearing, I'm a real equestrian? Or American, I should say.
I'm a real American. Shit, now I need to remember. I want to say it has to be the second set of Discord stages, because that's where the Team Renegade game gets picked up.
Actually, based on what you've been telling me, that does sound about right.
You've got this, so you know what, while you
oh, it's bug type. Bug types are fearful of fire!
Yeah, right from the opening notes of the Discord Seekers 2, it immediately makes me think about a real I love you. It starts writing with it.
Aww, I'm all out. Oh well, Silver Arrow it is. never mind. Fine, I guess I'll use the Great Fairy Sword.
Actually, there's a problem. Oh! Oh, good. Okay. Maybe the randomizer fixes that. In vanilla, there's a bug with a golden sword and that stupid knuckle boss. Good on you, randomizer. You know, progressive sword might lead you where you have no choice.
So you know what's the sad thing? We're done with Skull Forest, what's and yet we're not done with Skull Forest. Because as you remember, we just got our big key, so we still gotta get the big chest.
Yeah, I didn't pay attention to what the boss dropped. God damn it, now I gotta find you the normal entrance.
No, I know where Skull Forest is. It's simplistic enough.
Oh, well, duh, that's right. All the
because aside from the boss, the true entrance, all the entrances there are practically shuffled, not necessarily randomized.
Yeah, they're all dropping. So what did the boss give you for winning as you needed his?
Don't kill me! I cannot risk my greatest treasure leaving my side!
So yeah. That's a great prize for the effort you just put into this.
I actually tried to use the hook shot that time.
Yeah, I thought we'd go so much.
Big secret he was hiding this whole time was
his own goddamn compass. Fuck you. You already got the real treasure of the Ocarina ages ago.
Mm-hmm.
At least I would call progressive sword in fairness. Is...
Oh
so yeah, now you can go see what the not master sword is. Did you do that by accident, really?
I forgot that hole was there. Wow, that is such a rookie mistake.
I disclaim all the responsibility.
So even when I'm not trying to fail, I still find a way to fail.
Like, even when we fail, he fails.
It's like, even if I win, he wins. Way to go, octopus creature! Way to go, you just killed yourself.
Yikes. Suicide series. Folks, please don't. Anyway.
So I think it was roughly here, maybe a bit north. I'm actually glad I spawned at the wrong area because, yeah, I don't feel like getting robbed.
Yeah, hate this dude.
So it was here.
That's a
bit
spot.
A bit more north.
Nope, a little further. It's like right on top of where the skull takes you.
Actually, we're gonna laugh at him. No, you went too far. Go back.
Oh, great prize. Great prize. Here we go. I gotta wait.
Actually, no. I'll read it afterwards.
Oh, that's right. They'll tell you.
Derpy now has 10 arrows, buddy! The mystical 10 arrows!
You can drop with your buff.
Bro, Jared would be proud.
Okay, stupid question. Did you check? You did check both tablets, right?
What's that? The tablets? Yes, I did.
You already did both tablets. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, that's right. I have a shield counter. Yeah, I was trying to see if I can't figure out where the murder shield is.
Which wouldn't surprise me if one of the shield's upgrades is in Ganon's tower. And I think I have a pretty good idea of where it is.
Okay.
It's just a matter of if it's not to the south of Kakariko Village, it's the south of Thieves Town. It's that general area, whether light or dark world. I get the feeling. In fact, I believe, if memory serves, it should be south of Thieves Town because I believe I went into the archery game area, and that's what brought me to Ganon's Tower.
I do recall you've been there by accident.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
No more heart pieces, so that means it could be anywhere from 12 more, highly doubt it, but 0 to 12, and whatever remaining
how many
heart
do you
containers
have on
left.
Your way to a full container? I mean, how many do you have toward what? You have 0?
I have none.
Okay, you don't have one. Okay, so, damn.
So like I said, anywhere between 0 and 12 at this point.
No, so I'm saying you must have missed them, because I don't think there's enough pieces in here to finish you off.
But, at any rate,
there's a full container, but there are pieces.
At any rate, we shall complete Ganon's Tower, and hopefully the rest of this, in the next video, because we're already at an hour 20. So yeah, getting close to the end there.
We are, finally.
Mm-hmm. Finally stopped screwing around like I did before. I probably could have... This probably would have been the final video had I not been fooling around so much and been so stubborn about fooling around.
Mm-hmm.
But that's half of the fun with this! And I bet there's gonna be, like, all comments being like,
no, you should have done this faster and listened to Bo. What the fuck's wrong with you?
Move faster, Eizen! Bastard! Faster, for the love of Ilya, faster!
And anyway, see you then, folks.